You want somewhere?
Yep.
I'm surprised the door's even staying here for war. I'm surprised Elves used to cause wars. But the orcs are the only ones doing war. Nowadays. I'm usually shocked that Elves usually start wars on most things. I mean, I guess Elves are really and can't really grow much more. They're gonna have to stop one day. They can't do all this. Food's becoming a huge problem. Sustain a growing population. And the rise of the tumor. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by its throat. If it holds it, there you go. Where do you get it? Dwarves, you get it. See how much it's infecting the door. Are any Eternals here alive? And one is. You're an Eternal. Yep, you're an Eternal. One of these life starter Eternals. After this. How did that actually survive? Well, we're just gonna go down then. Everyone gets it. Orcs, it's your time. So they're taking out the farms. And most orcs militant were up here during the war. So they have to walk all the way. Did you wipe it out? Yeah, you did, but now you're gonna get infected anytime you wanna do anything, so. You better hope an Eternal sacrifice himself for you. Over the top. It's probably the fall of the Orcish Empire. The Orc Empire could actually fall! Whoa! How is Oak respecting you more? Oh, it's because you actually survived the tumor. Because you surviving. King Force doesn't have any, doesn't have any, sushi. Sushi is a rare resource. Only the rich kingdoms can have. You have to be so rich. Be super rich to afford sushi. One of the richest men in the world, men or women in the world, to afford to eat sushi any time of the day. So you have to be rich. Except it's called an Elvis thing because elves are usually the ones sushi. Oh. On this side, sushi's a little bit more common. On this side, it's more of an Elvis thing to do, anyways. Oh, yeah, totally rich in sushi. I don't have any sushi. No. Hey, orcs don't really have very much sushi, they can't afford sushi. Like I said, you have to be rich. Where are you getting extra oh yeah, fishing boats. So you gotta be a fishing society. Have to be a society that fishes more often. You have to be more fishing society if you want to afford to eat sushi. Whatever you want to. Before you eat sushi, you have to have plenty of fishing boats. The tumors have spread so much. And the turtle did make a sacrifice. So they still can't gain sushi, but since they're here, they probably... In the future, they probably... How are you guys getting ports up this early now? Days had so much... So much... Possibly in sushi. They got a new... Are rich in sushi. I'd expect nothing less from Copac. Something dumb, stupid, or dumb. Dumb, stupid, or dumb is my catchphrase. Am I dumb, stupid, or dumb? It's usually dumb. Usually I gotta take a dump. Oh, your god was over here, so I guess the Ugandian man. Ugandian. Then, are you Ugandan? Do you come from Uganda? I'm guessing probably. No, you come from Yoda? Yoda Donna? How do you come from Yoda Donna? I see. Building ports on the line that show northwest, east, and south. Hemispheres. So yeah, this empire's huge. Corey could get his freedom back. Head or depression? Yeah, more. I probably want some head. No, I probably want some head. They're discovering time. They're gonna discover time very soon. But they want to see time. It's so close to discovering the secrets of our world. I want to see what the time one says. I'll let it happen. So now, head on a push. Look at this. Ugandan and Dianya. Both places want to break free. Look at this. Huh? When did the dwarves take over? Oh yeah. Enemy training too. I'm guessing Corey probably break free. Look at Kingdom of Corey. It's so big. It's so big and long. Yeah, there's still remnants from this, and now we're at the top. You made a huge mistake, Cornelius. You went free from the top. Oh, I'll see you in the mistakes if you get realized. Nope. I hate my... Oh boy, I decided to do this.